Hey, this is Zach and Carrie
with Law Ventura Project.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
We're in Tonsai Beach, Thailand. Epic climbing spot.
We're gonna take the walk to Railay Beach. There's two different ways to get there. One's through the jungle, kind of up and over a hill.
It's a huge hill.
It really hurts. Big hill. It's got some awkward type of power lines running through the center of the path. The other way is kind of over some rocks along the beach. Sometimes it can be, they'll have some waves that are crashing into you. So it depends on the time of day.
So hopefully it's low tide right now because we're gonna try the coastal route and we'll see how it goes.
All right, let's go.
We're at the beach, Tonsai Beach. Super cool, really beautiful.
Gets dropped off. Railay East. Railay East Beach. If you go down this way, it's a lot of good climbing spots.
Caffeine.
my feet went numb. Praying like a fool, it's been on the run. Heart's still beating, but it's not working. It's like a million-dollar phone that you just can't ring. I reached out, trying to love, but I feel nothing. Yeah, my heart is numb. But with you, I feel again. Yeah, with you, I can feel again.
Second time out climbing today.
Yep, checking out some new stuff.
Going, Mackenzie?
To the Dick Castle. Here it is.
Oh my god. Uh-huh. There's so many.
So many docks.
So here we are at the Pranang Princess Cave, and it's like a shrine to the phallus. So it says, local people, fishermen, and navigators believe and hold faith in the princess of the Pranang Cave that she will preserve and protect their livelihood and fulfill one's wishes. When their wishes are fulfilled, votive offerings would be made at the shrine. Common gifts are flowers and incense sticks, but usually the spirits of the goddess are offered a special gift, the lingam, which is carved from wood. The belief of the lingam and holy womb shall create fertility and prosperity to the whole earth and mankind. So be very careful when you come here, because it also says, do not place things of worship that are inappropriate. Please honor and respect this sacred site. So you can only bring appropriate offerings here to the Dick Cave. Keep that in mind.
Since you know me, I wasn't lonely, so that's the only.